Hello, Gregg, let's surf for online tennis instruction. And here's another video on the forehand stances. And this comes from an email request from our student David. And he's having difficulties getting stuck in an open stance all the time. And the issue with that is when the ball lands short, he's not able to take advantage, step into the court, and take time away from his opponent. So he's missing out on these short ball opportunities. And he asked me, what drills can he do by himself to work on this? So in other words, he's set up like this. And this is something on the ground strokes, and most situations you're gonna set up on the outside leg, and then you're either gonna play from an open stance or you can step forward into a neutral stance. But he's getting stuck like this. He's not able to get that foot straight ahead. So here's an idea to help you and to help him, is you want to work on taking rhythm steps forwards. So this is one way you can train by yourself. And by rhythm steps, we mean where we move like this, where our feet don't cross and our ankles don't click. So you want to keep your head nice and steady as you move this way into the court. It helps you stay nice and balanced, all right? Now, how am I doing this? How I'm doing this is I'm pushing with the rear leg, my right foot landing with my left, right landing on the left. And then when you speed it up, it looks something like this. Okay, so if I want to go forward, I'll push with my back foot. So, drill I want you to try is to do some self feeds on your forehand, where you're going to firstly start in this kind of open stance position, and Dave is having the difficulty where he just plays off the stance. Start like this, toss the ball, and then make sure you're stepping forward as you release the ball. So just start to train that, that program. And then from there you can just hit the ball like this, all right? So you want to do a couple of those where you're in this open stance, train yourself to step forward into a neutral stance where your toes are kind of aligned parallel to the single sideline. Okay, so once you can do that, then you will want to do a selfie where you toss the ball into the court and you'll take these rhythm steps. But notice when I'm taking the rhythm steps, I've prepared the racket to the side. Okay, so I'm going to toss the ball up front, rhythm steps, hit. And then I want to come back this way. Watch again. So, toss ball up, rhythm steps, and then I'm going to face the direction of the court as I move back this way to my recovery position. So yeah, one more time, toss the ball, rhythm steps, come back. Now it's very important when you bring that back foot around, we don't want that to interrupt or to negatively affect the ball. So we want to, if you watch the best players in the world, they get to about this point, very close to the finish before this foot releases. Because their momentum's going forward, it just prevents them from falling, all right? You gotta be careful of bringing the foot around together, because what they will do, it'll open up your body and negatively affect the swing, but it's gonna go away from the court, all right? So watch it again. And then come back. So there's some drills and ideas that you can work on to help you to get into that neutral stance that will allow you when you set up on the baseline the ball short, you can then transition and then take an extra step if you need to take the ball early on the rise. But most importantly, it's above the net, so you can be nice and aggressive and really hurt your opponent.